Okay, today we're gonna smoke us a turkey for Thanksgiving. Got my barbecue table up, ready to go. Using the UDS, my ugly drum smoker. It's gonna be a really good meal. I got us underneath the patio today. You have to be very careful. The reason we're underneath the patio is because we're expecting some rain. And I want this turkey to go off flawless. What are we eating today, Hunter?
Turkey.
What part of the turkey are you going to eat?
All legs.
Hayden, what part of the turkey are you going to eat?
Head.
You're going to eat the head?
There's no head on this.
We cut the head off. What are you going to eat now?
I will eat the hand.
The hand? Okay, what's Pawpaw going to eat?
The hiney.
The hiney.
Tastes so sweet, he calls it pie. I know a woman that makes pie moves. It tastes so good, it gets you high. Get them enchiladas greasy. Get them steaks chicken fried. Sure do make a man feel happy. See white gravy on the side. Oh, my mama, ain't that Texas cooking something? Oh, my mama, stop your belly and backbone. She's cooking good. Oh, my mama, eat it every day if I could, yeah. It's got fried okra, beat anything I ever saw. I know a man that cooks cabrito, it must be against the law. We're gonna get a big old sausage, big old plate of ranch style beef. I could eat the heart of Texas.
Oh, yeah. Looks good.
Oh,
good,
yeah. Man. Come look at it.
Look at it.
Yeah, it is gonna be a good looking turkey.
Get down for the
chocolate. Ain't that Texas cooking something? Oh, my mama, stop you.
Got a 14-pound bird in here. We're looking good. Two birds tonight. One roasted, one smoked.